Good morning guys, and I'm back with one more video for you this morning. Now it is later in the morning, like still early school time, but now there is light outside, so that is what I meant by later in the morning. And it is still September 18, 2024, Wednesday morning. So guys, in this video guys, I want to tell you about one match in a pro wrestling in WCW between William Regal and Bill Goldberg. Now this is a very famous match. I'm sure some of you may have seen, or maybe all of you have seen this match. People say that Bill Goldberg did not look good in this match, and that Regal exposed Bill Goldberg. But I don't understand what they mean, because this was good match, and Regal fought well, and also Bill Goldberg was able to showcase some of his ability, his wrestling ability in the ring. I think it was a good match. Both fighters fought well, and people still say that Bill Goldberg had no skill in the ring, and other things, but he had no moves and so things like that. But he showed, he took down William Regal a couple of times. He countered his moves, he had good counters, and then ultimately he won the match as expected, because Bill Goldberg, guys, people forget, man, Bill Goldberg, he was physically specimen, like a freak of nature. He still is, but back in the day he was even more powerful, and his spear and jackknife power bomb, those are one of the most powerful moves, in most impactful moves in pro wrestling ever. If you got spear, then you were close to death. You could not get up, kick out of his when he covered you. So it was one of his best moves. But guys, in this match we saw the technical side of Bill Goldberg. He was able to go toe-to-toe with William Regal in terms of technical ability, and I don't understand why people criticize this match or say, or Bill Goldberg, and they say that he was exposed in this match. Even William Regal has said something there, but I know, and William Regal is a very good fighter, I like William Regal, but I do not agree with the people's opinion that, or even William Regal's opinion that Bill Goldberg was not good in the ring. I think Bill Goldberg was as good as anyone else, in fact better than most other people in pro wrestling right now. And he was a deserving champion, very good champion, one of the best ever. So guys, yeah, that is my video, and I don't know, we'll watch that match and share your opinion. Tell me what you think about that match. It was a very good match, one of the best matches in pro wrestling in my opinion, outside of Bret Hart matches. But yeah, let me know what you guys think, and then I will make more video for you. And in the meantime guys, I hope you are having good morning. I hope you slept well, and now you are going to have good breakfast or good day at work. And then I will make more video for you later. Okay guys, so enjoy your day, and goodbye for now.